Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks unto the heavens, wanting to be in your presence and thanks unto you. Now we be praying and partake in the body and blood of Christ. We be gathered in the body of the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, the church has spread all the world, and bring it to the fullness of charity together with Francis, Benaventura, in all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all mankind in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. And once you are resolved to pray, that we, the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be glorious in your life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, the Lord, in one of his souls, forever.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Please be seated. The Lord